Jack Whitehall!
Hello, Wembley!
I went to buy a coffee recently. It should have been a very straightforward transaction. It was anything but.
Okay, sir, what kind of milk would you like with your coffee? We've got a coconut milk, we've got an almond nut milk, we've got a macadamia nut milk, we've got an oat milk, rice milk, hemp milk, soy milk. You can have it from a bean, from a pulse, from a nut.
I'd like it from a nipple, please. I'm just jealous of people for living the life that I want to live. But it's because I had my first proper breakup recently. I had an amicable breakup, which people tell you is a good thing. I'm here to tell you, it fucking ain't. The closest I've come to a relationship since her has been with Alexa. Oh, lovely Alexa. Stores and records everything you say so that she can use it in the future. Just like a real girlfriend. No thrills with me between the sheets. I always say sex with me is like arriving late at the theatre and trying to find your seat. A lot of shuffling, bit of shushing, a pause, and then from somewhere in the darkness, just a whispered, I'm sorry. Unfortunately, never that noise.